Hello everyone, I'm the creator here, and now I'm going to explain to you how I created Wildcrack's Villain's Punishment. So, the making of the video is I use my drawings, like this one, and this. I drew a picture of the Wildcrack's villains like Zack, Bonita, W, all of them, and draw them as animal versions of themselves, like I did to them. See? And this guy right here is the Zackbot. Well, he used to be a Zackbot, but he's now a Zack Bear. Now, how did I gave a close-up of the animals? I mean, the furry version of themselves. All I would do is put my phone closer to my drawings to make it look like the character is talking. And I did the same thing with this girl. And I use a computer to help me with the videos. It's not mine. It's from school. I use images like this. And this. Also, for the Tortuga, I have to just change up stuff. And I also use this. Very clever, isn't it?
Well, that's all I have to show you. That's all for now. Bye.